may it please the court. Note, I've just placed before the court a very brief note. It has 7 points in it, and these are the 7 points that I just seek to go through very quickly and hopefully within 10 minutes. But I would point out that I had earlier filed a written submission note. I would urge that that note may kindly be examined. That provides the detailed reasons with judgments, case law, and I had filed a paper book of judgments as well. So kindly, in my earlier note, I would in particular draw attention to paragraphs 6, 7, 9, and 11 of that note. It's not a very long note, but if nothing else, paragraphs 6, 7, 9, and 11 of that note may kindly be examined. Also, as far as the factual issues are concerned, the PTI Nazriati issue and so on, I've tried to explain those in CMA 5913 of 2024, the circumstances in which that happened. And if I may, I'll very briefly allude to what is stated in this CMA 5913 of 2024, which is on behalf of the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf and Barrister Gohar Khan. It's just to place some facts before the board.
Can you repeat the number, please?
5913 of 2024. This is on behalf of Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf and Barrister Gohar Khan. So, note, if I could just very quickly go through my 7 points.
Yes, 5913.
Hopefully within 10 minutes. And I take the position with a great deal of respect and recognition of what Justice Atul Manila has said, that there is a larger context. But putting that larger context to aside and starting with the presumption that PTI-backed candidates were declared independents in terms of the proviso to Rule 94, that proviso remains on the statute book, and therefore we were treated as independents once elected.
Is there any order regarding all the candidates that all of you are independent?
But in my case, the second...
By the election commission.
One of the second February orders...
So it is only in respect of your candidate.
But they made a general declaration that anybody who has come in a situation similar to mine, I had filed nomination papers declaring myself to be a PTI candidate, and the election commission said that since the party has been denied...
I think there is no order in respect of all the candidates, that all of them are independent.
No, but that order lays down the law, the understanding of the law and what happened in reality. I'll just come to that when I come to the factual aspects given in CMA 5913. So the order passed in my case, and even prior to that, on the day 13th of January, we were told that there are two sets of symbols available, those for independents and those for political parties. We could only choose from the set put aside for independents. So it was very clear with the ROs on the 13th of January, and the 2nd February ECP order only confirms that situation, that we were to be treated as independents because of the explanation to Rule 94. Read with the judgment which said that PTI is not entitled to a symbol. So that created us as independents, regardless of what our affiliation in the nomination papers was.
Just clarification of a factual aspect.
Lord.
The record that has been placed before us by the ECP
Lord.
Was contradicted by Mr. Gaur Ali Khan
yes.
when he appeared one day.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you confirm?
Yes, Murad. Kindly see, since my Lord has raised that.
The ECP has not
yes. not placed the entire record.
The
not
record
no responsibility is upon you to submit the record. Where is that record?
Let me show, my Lord. Let me show.
But you say that the election commission
no,
has...
No, kindly see. I am submitting that we be treated as independents who have joined SIC. How they have suppressed the record. Kindly see. In CMA 5840, part 2, from pages 168 onwards, they have chosen to file my nomination papers. They've somehow, from all the candidates available, they thought they would attack me because I'm appearing as counsel. So they've filed my nomination papers from page 168 onwards. And I take your lordships, the court.
I'm a bit confused. Who are you representing right now?
PTI.
Kawal Shawzab as well as PTI.
When you talk about the petitioner, the candidate, please be specific. Then you say I'm arguing on behalf of PTI.
Murad. Kawal Shahzad is the chairman, president of the women's wing of the PTI.
Her case is different.
There is no conflict between
page,
what Kawal.
Which page you want to refer?
Now, kindly see, they've placed my nomination papers, page, me as in page, Salman Akram Raja, at page 168 onwards. Now, this shows my affiliation, declaration, page 166 onwards.
Salman Raja, just this question. Now, I'm in the context of this application that you've given. I just want to know that PTI had fielded how many candidates to which you had issued certificates for the National Assembly?
I'll get the exact number, but my
figure to batai.
But it's over 170. We were contesting every single.
Everybody was given certificates.
Yes, and that is what I want to now demonstrate. Kindly see pages 166 onwards till 185. 263, Gaur Khan Saab tells me, 263 tickets
across
issued,
Pakistan.
All across Pakistan. Now, kindly see. At
where do we see this
for
thing?
National Assembly.
Where do we see this thing? Did you put it up somewhere?
Yes, we put out our lists of candidates.
Where is that?
On our website.
We have a. Is there anything on the record here?
On our website can only be gone through if somebody.
Mr. Salman Akram Raja.
Yes,
we have the
record. Ji. Apna bhi declaration nazariyati ka hai.
Main aapko hi dikhana cha raha hoon. Kindly see. Bear with me for a moment.
Statutory declaration mein conflict.
Ji, ji, main aapko hi. Ji, kindly see, we start at page 166. 166 se zara shuru kijiye. I filed my nomination paper and then at page 168 I declare my affiliation to the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf. And then, kindly see, I also with this filed my PTI ticket, which I have now placed for your lordship's perusal with CMA 5917. Which they have suppressed.
I'm confused. Gee. We were at page 184. What is...
No, 166. We were at page 166. And then 168.
Then you went as to... Took
then
us
we,
to
go,
one,
we go to 184.
Then you went to 180. What is... At 183, there's a statute declaration.
Gee, kindly. So, at 183, there is a declaration. At 184, there is...
Why are we seeing these papers? You're not telling us that.
Yes, to show that they have suppressed the record. Supposedly, they claim they have filed my entire nomination papers and the supporting documents, but they have not done so. I will just demonstrate that in a moment. At page 185, we dekh lijiye, which is the withdrawal of the Nazriyati ticket and the certificate. At page 185, within minutes, I withdrew. It was given and then I immediately withdrew it. And they accept the withdrawal. But what they suppress from the court is what is available in CMA 5917.
A second, you need to pull that out. 5917.
Bear with me, kindly see.
They're independent or PTI.
Page 23 pe aaiye. Page 23 pe aaiye. Ye zara 5917 ke. Sorry, not 23 is Kamal Shahzad, my own
page
ticket.
5917. What do we should we see on 5917?
Page 144. This is the Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf ticket issued to me. Kindly see at page 144.
Mr. Salman Akram Raja, we are dealing with the case of Ms. Shahzad Kamal, not yours.
No, but they have chosen to file my documents. I'm just demonstrating suppression. I'm just demonstrating that they have suppressed documents. Now, at page 144 is my ticket.
5914 mein kaun sa page hai? 5914 mein.
5917 mein. CMA 5917, page 144.
Milti nahi hai. 5917 nikalo.
Point I'm making is that the documents that they filed are not the complete documents which were filed before the ROs.
Now, but one thing.
The date of submission is 13th January.
PG 13th January.
No, 13th January is not. 12th January.
No, sir, kindly see.
No, up. No, no, you look up. वो किसी के दस्तखत नहीं है ऊपर जो तारीख
मुझे इशू हुआ 12 जनवरी को
आप स्टैचुरी डिक्लेरेशन फाइल कर रहे हैं 13 जनवरी को और नजरियाती दिखा रहे हैं
मैं अर्ज कर रहा हूं ना सर मुझे अर्ज करने से ये 12 जनवरी को मुझे इशू हुआ 13 जनवरी को मैंने ये फाइल कर दिया नीचे आप देखिए रिसीविंग है दिस इज द रिटर्निंग ऑफिसर अगर आप इनकी
सही रिसीविंग को छोड़िए ना मगर डॉक्यूमेंट तो एग्जिस्टिंग कर रहा था जब आप स्टैचुरी डिक्लेरेशन फाइल कर रहे हैं
मुझे अर्ज करने दें आई एम जस्ट शोइंग द सप्रेशन ऑन देयर पार्ट लीगल इंप्लिकेशंस आर अ सेपरेट मैटर व्हाई हैव दे नॉट फाइल्ड दिस टिकट इज इन फैक्ट इवन डिस्कस्ड इन द 2nd February 2024 order passed by
the but you filed it now make the point
the point is simply this that they have suppressed the record
bhai chale aage badhiye na please
mujhe ask karne de kindly this is a very important point because this entire chart that they filed becomes very suspicious when your lordships realize that this chart is based on suppression of documents
kaun sa page hai
page 144
whatever they filed
so mujhe ask karne de ek minute ke liye it's very important they have filed a chart and they've said itne logon ne sirf ticket jama
kiya I think it's a very important in this particular case
submission.
Because the questions have been raised
ji about
regarding the fairness of the elections
ab ye
and the role of the election commission itself
I'm grateful
if it can suppress
ggg
some material information from us
from the supreme court kindly see so my ticket was duly filed with my nomination papers
kaun sa page bol rahe
hain page 144 sir
144
ji 144 of cma 5917 mujhe inhone kaha ki hum ye receive hi nahi karte aapse ticket because your party has not been declared entitled to a symbol so they tried to return this to me I being the lawyer I insisted I said no you have to take it and give me a receipt that I have given you this ticket that is why the RO signed it the signatures that the court will see at page 144 dated 13/1/2024 are identical to the signatures at page 185 where I withdraw the Nazriyati ticket so what happened was this ticket was filed Then they said, "Sorry, we will not treat you as PTI candidates because the Supreme Court judgment is there. So withdraw your tickets." They actually returned the tickets. I refused to take it back. I said, "No, I am not going to take my ticket back. You, in fact, give me a receipt that I filed my ticket." And that is why this receipt was given to me. And yet, when they filed these documents with their CMA, they suppressed this ticket to say, "I only filed."
Mr. Raja, you used the word 3-4 times. Can we make the point now?
Point is that the record filed by them is not reliable. Now let
okay,
me come.
Okay, fine. Then is there anything preventing? The matter is being contested in open court. The document is on record. Yes. If any party disagrees, disbelieves with a document, they can file their document.
No, I've shown from this instance that the documents they have filed are
there
not
are in complete. Your possession. I'm sure everybody makes photocopies. Parties could have brought those on record.
But they're in their possession also. All I'm showing is that documents in their possession.
Can we get on with the case?
Not being filed. Yes, my lord. Now let me come to my 7 points. I was going to do this at the very end, but I've done it.
Mr. Raja, किसी जमाने में गवर्नमेंट और कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल बॉडीज बोनाफाइड लिटिगेंट समझे जाते थे।
जी जी।
अब तो ECPP मुकदमा जीतने आई है लाइक एन ऑर्डिनरी लिटिगेंट।
They are acting as if there are adversaries. They should be independent, impartial,
instead
arbiters of the election process.
They have come before us to behaving like an ordinary litigant.
Absolutely.
They want to win the case.
Their interest should be, I bow. Their interest should be to give effect to the will of the people. I don't see that happening. The suppression of documents in the case they have chosen to highlight. I have not chosen to file my documents. They filed my documents forcing
me. Salman sahab, humne sun li baar-baar aap koi baat kar rahe ho.
Now let me read through my points. Hopefully within 10 minutes. Number 1. Kawal Shahzad's right to file the appeal and be heard. She heads the PTI Women's Wing. She was one of two whose name was included in the list for women's reserved seats filed by PTI. SIC has confirmed that she remains a leading contender in case seats are allowed to SIC. She is directly affected by the outcome of the proceedings before the SC. And I refer to pages 7 and 23 of CMA 5917, in which the list in which her name is included, the women's seats list that PTI filed is there. And at page 23 is the Sunni Tahat Council certificate recognizing her as a leading contender for a women's seat if they are allowed. So she is not just anybody off the street.
प्लीज आगे बढ़िए
जी सर 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 आई
मीन व्हाट्स द पॉइंट इन मेकिंग दीज स्टेटमेंट्स ऑफ द स्ट्रीट
लॉर्ड अलाउ मी टू
आई मीन इवन इफ शी इज ऑफ द स्ट्रीट शी इज द हैव द हाईएस्ट रिस्पेक्ट ये बातें ना करें
उनकी
सर आगे बढ़िए
दैट शी इज नॉट एंटाइटल्ड टू मेंटेन
प्लीज आगे बढ़िए
नाउ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी कैन गेन अ जनरल सीट इन टू वेज Either when one of its ticket holders is declared successful as a result of polling, this would be a directly won seat, or an independent joins it. So general seats can be acquired in two ways. Either way, the party is said to have secured or won a general seat. The sole purpose of the proviso in Article 51(6) is to clarify, 51(6D) I should say, is to clarify that independents joining a party will be treated as seats won by that party. Nowhere does Article 51(6) speak of directly won general seats. That's a very important distinction. Directly won seats are on polling day. Other seats won are when independents join. They're both general seats. Reserved seats are to be allowed on the basis of general seats. Number three, the issue of the grant or otherwise of reserved seats to SIC turns on how the phrases each political party and such political party as used in Article 51(6)(d) and E are interpreted along with the words secured and includes. There is no clear statement that only parties with at least one directly elected seat may be allowed a reserved seat. The interpretation made must advance the basic purpose of the Constitution, which is a representative National Assembly based on facilitation of political parties in the electoral process and the affairs of the House. Granting reserved seats to other parties in a proportion greater than the general seats won would make the National Assembly unrepresentative.